we just thought about pedaling around Fraser Island and thought it'd be a neat challenge to do, and at the same time raise some money for a charity.
Probably the distances is going to be the interesting thing. I think the one bonus is it's not a race situation, and we can kind of take our time and enjoy it, enjoy the scenery, and see what Fraser Island's really got to offer up there.
Yeah. you know, I'm happy with the effort that we've put in up until now, and we've been trying as hard as we possibly can, and if simply beaten by Mother Nature, hey, that's just how it goes, and that's what adventure, going out and having adventures and different things are all about. You know, at this stage, I know I can paddle and I know I'm a good paddler, but I know I can't do 100 kilometres in a day. You know, Mother Nature hasn't cooperated, and it's taken us 2.5 days to do, nearly 3 days to do 25 kilometres.
I don't think it's a failure. We've just proven that this really is a challenge, and hopefully it'll open the door to turning this into an event. Turn the Fraser Island Challenge into a real competitive event in which teams compete to be the first to accomplish what we've almost accomplished, but not quite this time around. I look at it as an opportunity rather than defeat.
Thanks everybody, sponsors and everybody. I'm just stoked to do this. We're a bit shattered that we couldn't finish it, but I feel a bit better now, but on the plus side, we're looking forward to finishing it and doing it again in the very near future. It's kind of like climbing a mountain in Mount Everest. The weather set in and we couldn't get to the top. It's going to make it that much sweeter, and thank you very much. And I'm donating $500 my pocket today towards it, because we just had such a good time and it's going to such a good cause. And not finishing it means that we can still raise some more money for disabled surfing.
Once more, onto the beach, dear friends, once more. We'll close a war with our English dead. In peace, nothing so becomes a man as modest stillness and humility. But when the blast of war blows in our ears, like a tiger, we must stiffen our sinews to summon up the blood. Once more, once more.